Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing on a game called Disney Infinity 3.0. And we're gonna go on the toy box hub. Even though you can't spawn stuff, that's okay. So this is gonna become a series. I'm gonna play a few map stuff and there might be little maps. This is gonna be a series. I might, if we get 1,000 likes. Or even more. Okay, right, so we're going! Yeah, so I've been on the toy box hub and locked everything, and the last thing that I've done is this creepy land, so it looks creepy. So I'm gonna explore. Right, so I'm gonna go to the creep. Ow! What's going on? I've hurt my foot. Right. Where's the bad guys? I know. You don't hurt. Where's all the bad? There's a rat. Hey rat, wait, rat, I've got you, rat. Can you tell me where we're supposed to go? You can't, okay. Shoot, made him dizzy. Those are ghosts. Can you see that in the background? The ghosts are flying everywhere. There is no bad guys yet. Okay, jeez. Didn't want to fight anyway. Okay. Give me a task. There's no one in there. I'm not going in there. I don't care. Alright, so. Let's go to this. I might have been here before, but I don't know. I can't remember. Right, so I'm playing as Anga. You can literally play as anyone you want, but not in every playset that is not custom. Some playsets that are custom, you can play as whoever you want, and this is a place it's called. Right, let's go. Get out of the way. Okay, right. This is not a live stream, by the way. Okay, let's just get. Can I? Oh, are you kidding me? All the red ones are the bad guys. Right, what do I have to do? Okay, I'm in the sky in a ship. That? What, Iron Man? What are you doing here? You're not Disney. I got this evil guy, the Marvel superheroes. You deserve some punishment, mister. You're not good. You're not good. Don't think you're so clever. And it's thing I'm high enough. Yeah. Oh no! That's not where you're supposed to land, sir. Please not go up there. Actually, do. Because it makes it easy. Boom! Yeah! He's up there. Right, how do I get up there? Yeah, there is a way for us to get up there. I don't care about info. I just wanted to watch the video! I'm so angry in my head! It's time! That's right. Let's carry on. Okay, right, we're nearly there. I kicked him up here. There he is. Wait! There he is, I can see him. I think that's not all there you are. Alright. I've left you no choice. Put the figure up there! I'm gone! Steffi, Steffi, Chevy, and Revy. Okay. We're back.
Okay. All I'm doing is minding my own business and then this.
Shut up, Hunger. Get off. Right, where do we go? Well, I'm leaving this to board. No! I keep forgetting it's not this way! Ow! Right. Right. Pang. Pow! Right, where's the place where I came in? There. Okay, right. But okay. Let's go! It better work, please. It's... What am I doing? Right. The video is going to end in spawning is. No, not going in there. I'm gonna go anywhere. Okay.
This is the base host. He knows all there is to know about Disney Infinity figures, power discs, and everything else that can be placed on the Disney Infinity base. If you have any questions about using the Disney Infinity base, just ask him.
What is our playset? How do I go to our toy box? Yeah, right, whatever.
If the toy box's endless possibilities start to feel a little too endless...
Right guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button in the face like a ball! And bye!
Simply place a toy box expansion game disc on the Disney Infinity.